So this is Dora Smith with Siemens PLM Software, and I'm here with Sarah Jadwin, who is the communication manager for the Ohio State University EcoCAR team. We're here at the EcoCAR Ride and Drive at the final competition. Sarah, tell me about your last 3 years, your EcoCAR experience.
I have been involved in the competition for the entire 3 years of EcoCAR 2 plugging into the future. As the communications manager, I'm responsible for planning all the outreach events that the team does, as well as doing all the social media sites and media relations. It's a tremendous opportunity to get real hands-on experience in the PR industry, specifically relating obviously to automotive and their future of transportation. So it's been an awesome experience. I'm really glad to be here at the finish line.
So tell me a little bit about the outreach that you guys do to middle schools, because you know, one of the things that I find interesting about EcoCAR is it goes beyond just the re-engineering of the Chevy Malibu and the car. Tell me about how you guys reach out to try to inspire that future generation.
Yeah, absolutely. One of the things that we really try to do is go to middle schools, specifically targeting that 11 to 14 year old age, because we believe that those students really have the potential of, you know, really helping us influence the transportation industry in the future. It's really when they're trying to develop their interests, because we really want to push engineering as a career field. Historically, it's really only been a male-dominated field, and you're really starting to see women getting in there. So we really want to push the girls, too, in middle school to really go into engineering. In fact, my Ohio State team has done a fantastic job doing women in engineering, and at one competition, we actually brought more women than we did men. So we really want to tell that to our middle schoolers and tell them about the future of the transportation industry. You know, that they can buy one of these cars and that they could also build one of them.
So what's the number one question you get from a middle schooler in that age range about what you're doing?
You know, you'd be amazed. They're smart, and they ask great questions about, like, why aren't you putting, you know, they ask, you know, why don't I put, like, windmills on my car to help that, or why not solar panels? They're really thinking about renewable energy and how we can even push that a little bit farther. They never really ask about costs. They don't have to get their allowance out there yet, but it's absolutely amazing to see some of the innovation that they have and thinking about it. So they're definitely thinking about how they can influence this already.
So one of the other things you presented on in your communications presentation was your team's focus on really creating and influencing that future consumer. You shared a little bit about that with the middle schoolers, but you guys reach out to, you know, adults as well. Just tell me anything else that you guys have done and maybe in a unique way to reach out to that future consumer and influence them.
Yeah, for my communications presentation this year, I really wanted to put down a high-level overview of the communications program that Ohio State does at the highest level that you can possibly get, and it really comes down to creating consumers by educating youth members and influencing consumers by not only reaching out to consumers of the vehicle, but really doing through clean cities coalitions by the U.S. Department of Energy, by industry members, and by influencers. It's always really important to see, you know, the high level of things and how it relates down to your end consumer and what we want them to actually do with this. So we're really excited. I think that we had a very successful outreach campaign this year with kind of that high strategy view involved. And I'm really looking forward to see those electric vehicle and hybrid vehicle sales rocket in Ohio.
And so last, just curious, has this experience changed what you want to do in your career?
Absolutely. I had an interest in PR and communications coming into the competition, but this just solidified that I love this field. I love being in it and working with it. And I really hope that in the future I can be in the automotive industry or a related field, because I can't even tell you how my own car worked after this. And now I've really been able to understand the technology even more. And it's something I've grown very passionate about.
And would even make a Buckeye say the words, "Go green." Maybe.
Maybe.
All right. Thanks, Sarah.